What it do, everybody? I'm up here with the PlayStation 5 controller. DualSense wireless controller in the house. Hey, y'all, I had to smuggle this shit, dog. Had to work for Pablo Escobar to get this, man. Look at it. Here go the front right here. All right, we'll look at the side. Contents right here is the contents. DualSense controller instruction manual. All right, we'll look at the back. Heightened senses. Discover a deeper, highly immersive gaming experience that brings the action to life in the palms of your hands. All right. Happy feedback. Feel more physical responsive. Feedback to your in-game actions. Adaptive triggers. Experience varying force attention when interlacing with your in-game gear and environment. Built-in microphone. Chat online with friends. Signature comfort, enjoy an intuitive design featuring hand sticks and touchpad. There's a towel right here. Tickets right here. Take us off. Yeah. Get down to it, boy. Look at this. What's up, everybody? Let's open this box right now. Yeah, you. Hold on, let me turn this around. All right, here you go. I had to take that power off. Look at that. Okay, there's nothing but a white box. I'm gonna move this forward. All right. Oh shit. Bam. Oh yeah. We're gonna get down to the nitty gritty. Look at here, look at here, look at here. Boy, look at here. Golly, look at that perfection. Look at that, it's the PS5 controller, man. Now, the system gonna come out to November the 12th. Your boy Jay Bizzle, aka Scooter Brown, holla at ya. Peace out.